50.
Education Today is sponsored by Oakland University.
Oakland University is a voter-friendly campus. Professor Dave Duleo, director of the Center for Civic Engagement at Oakland University.
Being recognized as a voter-friendly campus is incredibly important for our efforts in democratic engagement among our students at Oakland University.
In the fall, Professor Duleo says they registered 800 students to vote.
Student involvement in politics, student engagement in democratic issues ebbs and flows. And it's not a surprise that peaks during election years and has a bit of a valley in other years. But one of the things that we can certainly say is 2018 on our campus in Michigan and across the country was very different than other midterm elections. There was a large rise in the number of students on college campuses across the country that voted.
Oakland University is designated a voter-friendly campus by Campus Vote Project and the National Association of Student Personnel Administrators. Laura Bonnell, WWJ News Radio, 950.